You really made your mother dress like this, huh?
Mom, 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 people think I'm forcing you to wear stuff for the videos.
Forcing me to wear what?
Yo, you guys are not gonna believe this. My grandpa said he's moving back to Ireland so I can have his car. What? That's crazy.
Let's test it out, shall we?
This is so insane. My own car. Let's hear how the engine sounds. All right, let's hear how this baby purrs. That's nice. Damn. This car is so nice. Let's check out the radio.
Just two Asians in the car. We might run someone over.
We definitely will.
Holy shit, you ran a homosexual over.
No, it's fine. I swear I saw him move after I hit him.
Okay, Millie Bobby Brown.
How am I supposed to feel pretty when my sister looks like this?
Who's a person that lives in their parents' house rent-free? I'll go first. Me.
I was born to happen! Oh my God! Oh God, I hope my wings don't come off!
Alright, so me and my girlfriend got into this huge fight and she ended up breaking up with me. But today, I'm outside her window and I'm gonna get her back.
Cindy!
Wanna break from the ass?
Flying paints at McDonald's.
Yeah. Oh, you can't come back here.
Chicken sandwich.
Yeah.
Except for this one, but these mates weren't willing to explain.
Did you realise there's a lockdown?
Can't wait for some of these snags. These are going to be good ass.
On the day they're...
Hey, you're really cute.
Oh, thanks. You really made my day.
Oh, no, sorry. I said, where's the fruit?
Oh, I don't know. I'm
over here. Oh, okay. Thank you. Excuse me. You have really nice boots.
What?
Oh, I said, sorry. Where are the shoes?
Eat them.
Oh, right here. Oh, sweet.
Yeah.
We changed the ending of Toy Story 3 and convinced my mom that all the toys died. Yes!
Oh, Rick.
Isn't that sad?
How could you make me watch that? That is so wrong.
I'm sure some sicko will put it on the internet.
Lotso ran away.
What a douchebag. They saved him, then he just let him go. You get further in life if you're a douchebag. Just not right.
Change the ending.
What?
You guys, no hats on. I could tell on you right now and send you to the principal's office.
Do you have a spare hat?
Yeah, we've got a spare hat. I'm just giving around caps. You know, I'm a dealer. Do you guys have your hats on? I'm not afraid to dibba-dob on you guys.
Do it.
Okay, you said it. I'm dibba-dobbing on them. Where's your hat, bro? I will tell on you. That's it. You either get in the shade or you get a hat on. And there's no ifs, no buts. Have you got a hat?
Got my hat.
Yeah, you better put it on because no hat, no play. You know what they say.
Here's the bottoms.
That's despicable.
This is the bottom.
But is it yours?
Okay. This is a bathing
Mrs.
suit.
Lane. That's his. He wears that.
This is a bathing suit. Okay? This is how it goes, like this.
I get you.
Now, this is like on the beach.
I get it.
Like this?
What's the fuzzy thing?
What is the fuzzy thing?
What's the fuzzy thing?
The fuzzy thing is, to tell you the truth.
I get it. Mrs. Ling, I think we've seen enough.
How to increase your chances of going TikTok viral. I'm sure a bunch of you know this already, but...
Let's keep them entertained, okay?
Okay. Okay, I just don't like to see this pie.
Alright, what'd I miss?
They were scaring me.
They were scaring you?
Yes, they were scaring me. They were trying to get me.
You got some explaining to do. I want to see some comments below explaining yourselves and why you tried scaring my daughter.
That's crazy. I can't. Guys, I had a watch through. That was so crazy.
I told my coworkers it's my twin brother, and they believed me.
Basically, over there, that store behind you, there was a robbery early this morning. Mm-hmm. Two men charged in, held up a knife point. They ran out, jumped in the car and drove off. We need some witness accounts. It's too late now. It happened 4 or 5 hours ago. So can you just pretend you're a witness and just...
But I haven't actually seen that happen.
But the viewers don't know that. So,
but that's dishonest.
You're asking me to lie on national TV.
We're just standing here and yep. I saw two guys.
At knife point.
Okay. It's unbelievable. It just all happened so quick.
Pretty relaxed for someone who's just saying a robbery at the moment. Can you just hype it up a bit? We want to make the news seem a bit realer to the people watching it. It's all happened during the robbery.
I was just standing there, you know.
They pushed this old lady down to the ground. It was horrible.
And what they look like, sir?
They were pretty scary. They were big guys. They've obviously been working out.
It's not going to work for us. Just think about you as a viewer. What would you like to see them look like?
One of them could be Lebanese, something like that.
One black out in Afro, could have been Tongan, Fijian.
Obviously they were
teenagers.
If you could just be overcome, just a little bit of tear, that would be fantastic.
Mate, I'll tell you, once I make you cry, that's the one. I'm sorry, mate, I'm sorry, mate.
Oh, you get it for $8, do you?
I'm an alpha.
Nice one. Nice. Hey, you know what they call me? They call me a young fart. Did you hear that?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Did you stop using the whistle?
I broke my ankle.
There's your keys, hold on to that for me.
I just broke my ankle and now I gotta get an ambulance. Does anyone know where my skateboard is?
Yeah, we got your skateboard.
Huh? What happened?
Have you seen anybody in the city?
No, I didn't see anyone. What's up?
Really?
Can I see it?
Yeah, sure.
I come here?
Yeah.
What's this? Yeah, it was me!
Happy birthday, my lovely son. Huh? Happy birthday, Kaido. Happy birthday, Kaido.
Nude selfies till I die. Let's pump it up, pump it up, pump it up, pump it up, pump it up.
So we're actually running a promotional deal today. It's a social media promotional deal. How many followers do you have on Instagram? Followers do you have on Instagram?
Like
1,000. 1,000? Oh, that's too bad, yeah. We're gonna give a discount to anyone over 10,000.
Yeah.
If maybe you could just go around the cafe and just try to get someone to give you a story shout out or something and you can increase your engagement in like the next half an hour, I can give you the discount.
Okay.
$78.50 for the coffee.
$78.
Yeah.
Alexa, turn off the lights.
I forgot my phone.
Okay, I'll meet you in the car.
I thought I bought him an Alexa, but this is just a Bluetooth speaker, so I've been doing the commands.
Alexa, what's the weather in Kansas City?
In Kansas City, it's 31 degrees Fahrenheit with
hardly... Alexa, volume 7.
In Kansas City, Missouri, it's 31 degrees...
Alexa, turn the heat down.
I have to go to the bathroom. I'm running out of excuses. I'm so tired.
Yeah, I mean, I realized like 3 days in that we didn't have an Alexa. Alexa, use an Australian accent.
I've added eggs to your shopping list, mate.
It sounded more like Charles Dickens, but okay. Alexa, refill my coffee.
We need to get a new Alexa.
Yeah, I'm way ahead of you.
He concentrated on the ride! Oh my god!
Hey, what happened?
No, shit! Oh my god!
What are you doing?
He's driving!
You can't get in the f***ing car, can
you? Oh my god! My stomach is alive!
Let's pull up here, these lights up here.
Oh my god! Ah! Who's going to get out?
How are we going to get out?
Ah! I mean, he's got a shovel!
Ryman Elijah! Go home! Your house is that way! That's right! You better go home! Where's Ivan? Where's your brother?
Guys, what the fuck is going on right now? There's all these seagulls spaced evenly out, staring at nothing. Are they recharging? Okay, that's government vibes. Government vibes.
Thank you.